Hello, my friends. Nice to meet you. 我是贺美姿，来自中国上海。我是阿果的早期 Hodler， 也是阿果的社区宣传者。
Hi, my name is Adriana Bellotti. I'm originally from Rio in Brazil, land of carnival. I've been calling Sydney home since 2005. One fun thing about me, I love karaoke. Ah, you didn't expect that, did you?
Hello, Algorand community. My name is Karen Cohen and I am the Melbourne Algorand community champion here in Australia. If you don't know me, they call me Block Mum.
こんにちは。日本東京観光してます滝尾です。と言っても、半分マルタに住んでます。ちょっと今目が生えているのでサングラスで失礼します。
안녕하세요여러분저는한국의커뮤니티챔피언인핑크부라는닉네임을사용하고있는유광명입니다다들제가핑크부라고해서여자인줄알지만저는남자예요
Outstanding tech, great team, and amazing community. This are only three of the reasons why I love being in the Algorand ecosystem. I joined the Community Champions program in April, May, and I've managed to do one in real life meetup at the end of May, just before we went back into lockdowns in Sydney. So probably not another in-person meetup for a few months, but I'm cooking up something online forPerhaps end of August. What I have found most interesting so far have been the one-on-one conversations that I've been having with various members of the community and, you know, just getting them interested in exploring Algorand tech stack and understanding what you need to build, how do you run a node, all of these little things that, you know, make the bulk of the community work, they are really, really interesting. Communities need room to grow.Need time to evolve. Bitcoin has been around for 12 years, Ethereum for 6. So things in those huge communities now did not happen overnight. We have the advantage of not starting from zero like Bitcoin did. So with patience and good work and just, you know, spreading the word, we're gonna get there much faster. So keep it up.
And I'm really enjoying the passion of the Algorand community and how much the projects like Meldgold and Authentium are enjoying working on the platform. We're hosting a Brisbane startup pitch session on the 12th of August, and we'll also be joining with the YBF Ventures for Melbourne Innovation Festival, and they are doing an emergingA tech pitch fest in late August, so we're excited about that. And working with Monash University on their first virtual hackathon, and we'll be announcing the winners in August at a finalist event. I'm really looking forward to one day meeting you all in real life when lockdown is over and supporting the startup community to build on Algorand.
近两年来，围绕 Algorand 的生态，我创作了五个子系列，上百篇文章，发表在巴比特、链文、庇护等中国有影响力的区块链内容平台。据不完全统计，累计浏览量超过1200万次，为扩大 Algorand 在中国社区的影响力起到了积极作用。Algorand 最吸引我的就是区块链无摩擦的服务、无国界经济的发展理念。成为社区冠军后，除内容创作外，我还承担了 Algorand 在庇护等平台线上社区的管理角色，通过活动组织、社区互动，进一步增强了服务 Algorand 社区的荣誉感。最后祝愿 Algorand 不畏浮云遮望眼继续健壮成长谢谢各位
Algorand 는블록체인의기본적인트릴레마를해결하기위해서기본에충실한프로젝트라고생각합니다특히속도도빠르고보안문제도안전하고생태계의크기도상당한점들이참마음에들었어요커뮤니티챔피언이된이후한국에는없었던텔레그램커뮤니티가생성이되었어요텔레그램커뮤니티를통해서 Algorand 를더알리기위한 AMA 도하고오리진프로토콜아발란체쿼크체인등과함께2021년하반기블록체인트렌드온라인컨퍼런스도개최해서좋은시간을가졌어요알고랜드커뮤니티여러분들과함께앞으로알고랜드에대해서더욱많이알아갈수있는좋은행사들을많이준비하겠습니다알고랜드사랑합니다정말최고예요
네알고랜드가뭐그와도1년한ぐらいなんですけども소예전から2017년ぐらいからブロックチェーン作っていくと海外のものを日本に紹介して仕事してました 結構不安に思いながら紹介したものもあったんですけど、そのころにポッドキャストでシリコンバレー教授のインタビューを聞いて、スキルを調べてみたら、技術もマネジメントもアドバイザーも全部ローカルトップだということがあったので、あ、これだと思って、すぐにキャンパスさんに応募しました。まあ、それ以降 100% 自信持って安心して紹介できています。で、日本の本気も受け取らせています。で、今後ですけども、アルガンドとアトーなので、まあ、これからどれだけ社会的価値のあるプロジェクトがのパックルかにかかっていると思います。で、私自身も、まあ、日本に関係ある。関わらず、海外でも日本でも、アルゴランドを使ってもらうように働いてまして、まあ、いくつか話を進めています。で、今後が楽しみです。